Joe has finally succeeded in foiling the evil Shadow's plot. Peace will return to Movie Land. But a question still remains in Joe's mind. How were the evil ones permitted to get as far as they did? What was their motivation? And how would he know that it would not happen again?
From the beginning part.
No matter what, I shall rule the real world. I will show you how weak and inconsequential you are.
So not a lot of spare points this time. We can spend this on 4 lives, we're good there. But enough for it to take 2. Full health. There we go. From a kitty. So that's not a problem for the cat. Yep, and analog sticks are working fine too.
Let's get it on!
Is that Rob? Is that the robot operating buddy? Check on this. Okay, so
So I have to kill everybody in this room. Bright side, if I came up, if I came over, I've got to hope. Like, this is actually a decent
Ready?
Place to grind.
Action!
I think I know what I need to do here. Okay. That's one.
Jump.
Okay.
Yeah, screw that up there. Back to pleasure to a save state around the time I completed this challenge.
Yummy!
Alright.
Pee break again?
You know what? I want to...
Oh.
half die here, that's okay. All right, unlock. Okay, so if I die now, it's the right checkpoint. Okay, so remember the tanks worked last Ready? Time. I have to deflect. Action. I have to.
P break again.
I was working last time. I had to punch the tank projectiles, knock it back at them. There we go. Gotta beat up the tank. I need to do the jump off the top of the tank. I got those.
Yummy. Pee break again.
Let's save here. Operating the assumption there that was supposed to use up a whole lot of
pee break again
health in that fight. Baby. there for me to start in. There we go. Okay, next room. So what am I doing in this level, or this chunk? Oh, this is like that boss from earlier. So I wanted to load state here because I want to get the one who. Nope. Was that was a save? Oh well. Oh, this was a load. Okay.
Again.
Nope. Okay, I took a lot of health, but I
break again.
Okay, far so good. What I'm gonna do now is break the save slot there. There we go. Max life gauge. Good. That works. And also, boom. We're going to life straight, life gauge, build up your life entirely. So that's also good. And that's pretty much everything for now. Save one more time.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.